Probably because he hadn't done anything. That sucked. I had this game very much in control. Why did I have to mess up? Oh well. He also did not play as well as he could have, I suppose. Ooh, that was a good draw. I should probably have played the 4S here, because if he has Stratosite, I don't want to, like, let's say I draw Lint for the rest of the game. I'm gonna wish I had not played this. Discarding? If yes, he is done. No? Okay. If he plays an artifact, I'm gonna, like, I'm gonna Galvanizer, I'm gonna attack and touch lots of things, blah, blah, blah. Is that even better than playing Trigon, though? Because then next turn I get to make a token and play it. If it was a Galvanizer, then I would probably want to Trigon, but since it's this guy, I think I actually just want to attack him and, like, draw my extra card. That is, if he actually blocks. I do not like this game as much as I did before. Ugh. I'm just dead. Do I want to attack with my Rowwolf here? I might. Because then that makes it a 0-2, and then Plaguestinger is going to get through at some point. But yeah, I know. So if he does have Island Volitionalist, that's going to be very bad for me. Yeah, I guess I kind of deserve to lose after I deal with last minute. Change the Sphinx, kind of. Because I get to minus one, minus one. The problem with playing Steelhellkite is that if he steals it, I'm dead. There's nothing I can do about it. But he does need both an island and a Volition Wraith. And if he doesn't steal it, that's really good for me. But he does have a lot of time to steal it. Because I don't have anything. So I'm going to attack, he's going to block, he's going to draw two cards. However, yeah, I think at this point I have to go for it. Because I don't have anything that will make him use Volition Wraith. Like, at this point, we're just gonna pass turns looking at each other. And he's never gonna cast Volition Wraith, so unless I draw my one Flesh Eater. Then again, I did play last game a lot against Volition Wraith, and it's very possible that he didn't. So I think I'm attacking with both Plaguestinger and Steelhellkite. No, that sucks if you play something. Yeah, I'm just attacking with Steelhellkite. At least I'm gonna trade. At least I don't have to fear of Lycanroc anymore, I guess. I'm back in somewhat of a comfort zone, which is I don't lose to any single card that I know he has. I do have 7 minutes, so I have to play a little bit faster. Because it took me a long while last game to do something ridiculously stupid. I think here I'm just gonna use Spellbomb and then I get to play Razzie and use Trigon. I was gonna get a swamp, but now I'm just gonna get a mountain. Not a forest because I have Trigon in. Yeah, it does look pretty good to me at this point. I have pretty much a free win if he doesn't have anything. And if he does, then, I mean, the point is, right now, I'm kind of winning on board. And even if he does have something, then I have the free win. What does this even do? Do I just go for it? I think I do. If he has something, it's not like I'm dead. It doesn't even waste me a turn. Who knows why he might play? Like, he has two Skyoskos. So there's a chance that he just draws it next turn and then this card doesn't become nearly as good. And I'm gonna have to, like, suicide attack everything and try to get one through anyway. Is it a Quicksilver guy? Okay, that was not so bad. See, is that four poison? Next turn, I get to like next to infection. The mirror in a sec, maybe. See? Has one card. I think I kind of have to play the waiting game here. It is very tempting to try to cycle this to draw a card, but what happens after? I attack with rats and he blocks with Mastergal and that doesn't take me anywhere. I think passing is just better. I do have a Trigon to his nothing, so... I think I might want to attack with tokens now. I'm equipping the Plague Stinger. Is there a Swamp Diving medic? Do I even want to get a Swamp here? Because he is at 4 poison. So 6 damage is plus 5 plus 5 is going to be the exact same as plus 10 plus 10. But if he steals this, then I'm going to want it to be smaller. And so actually, I'm going to get a Forest here. Not, I know it counts both. I died last game, but I think this is the better play. Am I gonna send in my sack tokens? I guess I can, because actually I probably sent that already, because then I get to Stew Infection. The 1/1. The 3/1 Nasty Goal. Next turn. Then this can attack. Probably not. I don't wanna lose my guys when I have the equipment. And if he steals this, then I'm gonna want blockers. This might come back to haunt me, like, if he has a -1/-1 counter, or, like, grasp, but, I don't know, I'm just so paranoid against Blitzerings. And if I give him a swamp, then that kills me in 2 attacks, from whatever. And if I get a forest, it takes 3 attacks. I don't know, maybe that was just trying to be way too clever. And also I spent a lot of time that I could be using, like, I have 4 minutes. 4 minutes is not a lot. Okay. Yeah, I think now is the time where I kill the mirror and attack with Hurricane. Oh god. Yes. Yeah, kill them here. Then try to equip you. I do not get to make a token, but I do not care. Should I equip the Rubble? Yeah, that sounds better, because then he has to block the Rubble and a draw card. And he cannot afford to block the... If I equip this, has to block this and this. Oh no, wait, he's just dead. If I equip this, then he has to block this and this, and he takes... Yeah, he's dead. And even if he wasn't dead, this would be the wrong blockers anyway. Yes, yeah, it doesn't matter. Sweet.